What's up, YouTube? Wanted to jump on here real quick and answer a question I get asked a lot, and it's about my body worn camera. Is it issued to me? Are we allowed to have body worn cameras? Should I get a body worn camera? My answer is absolutely. If you are able to, if you have the means to, and you work armed security, even unarmed security, or any form of like public service, you should get a body worn camera. I believe that body worn cameras, number one, hold you accountable, but number two, they give us a level of protection, a level of backup. You know what I mean? If there's a situation where you have to use force, there's a lot of questions that you have to answer. In fact, you're gonna have to answer more questions than a police officer would have to answer for doing the same thing, okay? So, a body-worn camera can help you stay accountable, it can help you explain things in a complicated situation, and it just makes life so much easier. Now, as a side note, if you're like me and you make YouTube videos, and your state doesn't have strict regulations, you can get some good content from